I am a still photographer, and my studio is the world around me, filled with subjects. But I don't use my camera just to record subjects. I look for the light and how it changes to allow the true art to emerge from the scenes.